saying yes to God, the Bible is so clear about this. We can be faithful because Christ in us is faithful. May God Himself, the God of peace, sacrifice you true and true. May your Holy Spirit, soul, and body be kept blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. The one who calls you is faithful and He will do it. Beloved Lord, I want to be your faithful servant. I want to be known as devoted to you above all. You are faithful. Empower me to be faithful to you, for it is my heart's desire. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. What is your faith rooted in? Faith in Christ allows us to live in Him and be empowered for the mission by Him. He gives us that kind of faith when we ask it for Him. Beloved Jesus, you are the only one worthy of faith. I don't want to put my faith in false promises of man or temporary heights. I want you and the refuge you offer. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. What is faith? Heavenly Father God, I thank you for forming me and for forging me into a special creation by your mighty hand. You have given me the capacity to have faith, and I want to have faith in the proper way in your Son, Jesus Christ. Teach my will to act on what is true as revealed by the Holy Spirit in the scripture. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. What is faith? Heavenly Father God, you are the great King. Heaven is your throne and the earth is your footstool. My faith in you and not in myself or anything else. In the name of Jesus I pray. Hallelujah. Amen. Why faith in yourself is deadly? Beloved Lord Jesus, give me clarity when it comes to what I put my faith in. May it only be you and nothing else. Help me tune out the false wisdom that surrounds me and hear the truth from your Spirit. In the name of you, Jesus, amen. Depending on and completely dependable God. Beloved Lord Jesus, thank you for showing me what it looks like to completely depend on the power of God. Reveal to me the ways that I try to be independent of you. Lead me into a more intimate and dependent relationship. I want to have a heart like yours was while you were on earth, one that is completely dependent on a completely dependable Father. Hallelujah. Amen. Why Christ's miracles are more than cool. Beloved Lord Jesus, the miracles you performed were amazing. I believe, I know that they weren't just cheap magic tricks to dupe me into believing in you, but instead tangible manifestations of your power when we depend on you completely. Strip away my independence, Lord. Thank you for showing me your might and what life can look like in dependence on the Father. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. In the name of You're a strong, powerful, victorious, and glorified name of you, Jesus, I pray. Hallelujah, amen, amen, hallelujah, amen.